Okay, then I'm looking for an exploding TARDIS.
I don't understand. So the TARDIS flew up and took the universe with it, but why would it do that? How?
Good question for another day. The question for now is, total event collapse means that every star in the universe never happened. Not one single one of them ever shone. So if all the stars that ever were are gone, then what is that?